Let's take a look at how to chamfer or fillet polyline-based objects like this custom countertop. To fillet one corner, first set the fillet radius by selecting the countertop edge. Then click Fillet Lines in the Edit toolbar at the bottom of the screen. Click Set Fillet Radius. Enter the desired radius in the dialog box and click OK. Click the next adjacent edge to fillet a single corner. Let's demonstrate that one more time. With the radius set, select an edge. Notice the red edit handle indicates what edge is selected. Click Fillet Lines in the Edit toolbar. Click the next adjacent edge, and the corner between will update to include a fillet. To fillet multiple corners, select Sticky Mode and click Adjacent Edges to fillet the corners between them. To fillet all the corners at once, select the countertop, click Fillet Lines, and click Fillet All Corners. To chamfer corners, follow the same steps while using the chamfer tools in place of the fillet tools. To chamfer one corner, first set the chamfer distance by selecting the countertop edge, then click Chamfer Lines in the Edit toolbar at the bottom of the screen. Click Set Chamfer Distance. Enter the desired distance in the dialog box and click OK. Click the next edge to chamfer a single corner. To chamfer multiple corners, select Sticky Mode and click the edges on either side to chamfer the corners between them. To chamfer all of the corners at once, select the countertop, click Chamfer Lines, and click Chamfer All Corners. If filleted or chamfered corners are already in place, create sharp corners again by selecting the countertop and setting the fillet radius or chamfer distance to 0. Click Fillet or Chamfer All Corners to see the results. Another option for removing existing chamfers and fillets is to select an edge, click the Intersect, Join Two Lines button in the Edit toolbar, then click the adjacent line. A warning dialog will open that states, must delete intervening lines to join the two selected lines together, okay? What this means is that the program will delete the curved line that was added when the fillet was created, or the diagonal line where the chamfer was made, and connect the two straight lines to form a standard corner. For more information, see the help menu and our support articles available on the website.